This signal is taken from GS558 smoke sensor. It is using 433 MHz ISM band. Here is the result of the decode. I am using SDRSharp plugin to decode this signal. Here is some information from the internet about this sensor.